Hello friends, welcome back to Hey Drones. I'm Mario. We spent a breakfast this morning. I bought a brand new Mavic 3 Cine to have fun with you. Today, let's take a look at how strong Mavic 3's anti-strike ability is. Learning images from scratch. Welcome to Hey Drones. Our video is divided into two parts, anti-strike capability and flight reliability test. Friends who like to watch can pay attention. Then we started testing. Take off shooting in the rain. The waterproof performance of the fuselage is very important. We have water guns and buckets of mineral water. Let's see how it performs. It seems that there is no problem with waterproof, but it doesn't matter. We have other preparations. Can it withstand the impact of fire extinguishers? Next is our dynamic redundancy test. We not only have mineral water and our remote control car. Let's see what the power of Mavic 3 is. He's really strong. Our Mavic 3 has been hung with 500 milliliters of mineral water. Let's see how it performs. We saw it take off normally without any problem. 500 milliliters, it's easy. Now we've hung up 2 bottles of water. Then we'll look at its performance. There's no problem with 2 bottles of water. You can still take off normally. Then we move left and right again. To test its load, we found a hassle camera today. See if it can take it to heaven. We see no problem flying. Let's spin. Yes, no problem at all. We make a drag and drop on Mavic 3. See if it can be reset by its own visual system. Except for Mavic 3 Cine. We also brought a Mavic 2 Pro today. Let's see how their acceleration behaves. 3, 2, 1, let's go. We hit this glass with Mavic 3. Let's see what happens. Let's take a look at this drone. There is some deformation in the front. The blade is a little broken. Let's try if we can take off. The plane has been tested by water, fire extinguishers, and glass. Today, let's try hitting trees. See if it can hold on. We've taken down the plane. There seems to be no big change in appearance. Then we'll hit it again. I can see that the blade is half broken here. Here, a third of the 2 blades are broken. There seems to be no problem. Let's move back and forth, left and right. There's no problem with Yuntai. It can also move up and down. It can still fly. The picture is also normal. Everything else is normal. The drone may not be damaged. Just after our Mavic 3 hit the bushes, we found another big plane. Look at the wind resistance of Mavic 3. We can see that the value on the anemometer is 15.35. Now we have flown Mavic 3 under our agricultural T40. We can see that the fuselage attitude is a little jittery. But hovering seems to be no problem. We just finished watching the ability to fight. Now let's look at its flight reliability performance. When UAVs fly in urban buildings, they often get out of control and disconnected. Today we'll see how it actually performs on its return trip. we prepared two tests. One was conducted in an open and unobstructed environment. The other was in a city with many tall buildings. Let's look at two different environments. How did Mavic 3 perform? Violence test is over here. If you like, hope to pay attention to us. I hope you can use drones safely. See you next time. Bye bye.